There's always news happening in the Pine Belt. And right now on your WDAM 7 News app, Hattiesburg High School speech and debate coach will be inducted into the National Speech and Debate Hall of Fame. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.